one. And the throw. It's caught! Who else? Shai Ross with another touchdown. 32-31.
Shai Ross has doubled his production on the season. Had one touchdown catch heading into today's game. He now has two in this football game for the Manitoba Bisons. And no better time to pick up that one.